the time it took with all these people panicking to leave and to get their husbands released, and the general way these procedures take, it seemed to be going on forever, but we actually managed to sail from Hamburg on the 16th of March 1939, little knowing how close it had all got. When we finally left, I remember getting into a car driven by Heinz Meyer. It wasn't his car, he'd borrowed it, and just waving goodbye to my aunt Meta and to Hedwig Waller. And I think I was at that moment more upset about leaving the little dog, because it never occurred to me, and I don't think it occurred even to my mother, that she'd never see them again. And we went to Hamburg and sailed from there, and there were quite a number of Jewish families on the boat. My uncle had been released from Oranienburg, and he and my aunt were supposed to board the ship in Hamburg, but because of all the delays in getting their papers, they actually missed the departure of the boat. But when the boat docked in Rotterdam, they were able to come aboard, and my Aunt Lily and her husband and her two younger children came to say goodbye to us. And it was also the last time I saw my Aunt Lily, because she and her twin sister Meta were gassed in Auschwitz on the same day.